Hello everyone, welcome to 1 Minute Learning Show. The aim for this show is to make learning fun, quick and effective. I'm your host Khushbu and today's topic is how to rule out telipus in fetal anomaly ultrasound. Congenital telipus equinovarus is commonly known as club foot. Club foot is a foot deformity in which foot is twisted inward and the toes are pointing down. Are you wondering how to rule out telipus in ultrasound and looking for some interesting tips and tricks on this? Let's hear something very interesting directly from our expert faculty Dr. Girish Patel in just 1 minute.
Today I am going to show you 127 weaker fetus where if you can see both sole of the feet side by side, you can easily exclude telipus. Now let us see video. If you see both sole of the feet side by side, we can easily rule out telipus. Now this is the fetus of 27 weeks 5 days where you can see both sole of the feet side by side. And the same fetus legs you see in longitudinal section. Now in longitudinal section, the same fetus you can see tibia fibula and foot. So if you can't see plantar surface of feet, when you see tibia fibula in longitudinal axis, you are ruling out in this section telipus. But the important thing which I am just passing on the message, that when you see both sole of the feet side by side, you can easily rule out telipus.